ayike bahlali iyasho indaba ithi masingabantu besimame singafunda ukubambisana sihlangane sibambisane singabukelani phansi angathoma unye methu zama ukwenza okunye wena uhlekise ngaye angathoma unye methu uyazama something wena umdicilele phansi lento singayinqoba lempi singayilwa siyinqobe sisonke awukuzweke ngizane indaba ukuthi uma Mkhize uyibona kanjani sengisho ke uShawn lesimaziyo uma Mkhize. Hayi ke mhlali liyasho igama lithi akukho okungahlula umuntu wesifazane kwizwe lonke. Ma ukuthi nje abantu besifazane bahlangene bayimbumba babambisene basebenza ndawonye. Ayikho into engasehlula. Uyabeka ke kanjalo ku uma Mkhize ukuthi ujabule lokho okungaphezulu kwenani nje bethe wakhona ukuthi empower abantu besimame laba phela abadlala unobhujuzwayo ibhola. So uyasho ukuthi kwathina sonke nje singabantu besimame ayiki into ehlula umuntu esimame kunanokuthi uzozuthi wena ulinde umuntu wesilisa ukuthi aenze something. Or ayiki into engahlula umuntu wesimame ekuthenini uzothi ulinde umuntu wesilisa azavule iminyango. Sisodwa singabantu besimame singayenza lento yenzeke. As long unenhloso nokuthi wena engqondweni yakho ucabangani ufuna ukwenzani. Lokho kuzokubuilda kukwenze ukuthi ube nento oyenzayo ungabe sowuvele nje wena uzothi awunawo amandla. Okay siya understand ake kukhona ukuthi ungabi nawo amandla nokuthi uzoqala ngakuphi. Kodwa nje ba ebeka ke ukuthi manibambisene ningabantu besimame ayikho into enganehlula. Okusho ukuthi abantu besimame ngiyathemba ke manje ukuthi vele bazosukuma ngeenyawo zombili benze izinto zenzeke ngoba bavele nabanye bakhona sebesukumile vele bayenza izinto ziyenzeka ayisekho le mpilo yakudala yokuthi ubulinde ubaba wekhaya ukuthi kuze kube nguye ozokwenza into endlini ukuba nguye ozothenga usawoti endlini ukuthi nguye okumele azi ukuthi yini ezobekwa emlilweni orini ezophekwa namhlanje kuyacaca ukuthi vele abantu besimame basukumile nabo bonke bame ngeenyawo bafuna ukuzenzela nabo izinto zenzeke kodwa lokho phela akusho ukuthi ke bese ke umuntu wesilisa usumbukela phansi usumenza into engelutho ngoba uthola ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi iko ama divorce engaka iko abantu be divorce kangaka ngoba yini umuntu uthatha ukuthi ngoba useyakhona yena ukuzenzela or ngoba sekushintshile abantu besimame sebekhona ukuzenzela akasena ndaba nobaba wasendlini akasena ndaba nokuthi ubaba wasekhaya amhloniphe amnike indawo yakhe noma sekuyisikhathi sokuthi ke kuyalalwa umama wasekhaya akanandaba ukuthi anike ubaba wasekhaya into zakhe ngendlela efanele ngoba onomqondo wokuthi yena naye kushuthi useyindoda endlini lokho ke okungenzike ukuthi impilo ihambe kahle impilo izohamba kahle uma ukuthi nobaba futhi wasendlini nibambisene niya understandana nenza into eyodwa uphinde ke nawe umuntu wesimame ube nento yakho nawe oyenzayo eceleni kodwa loyo nto ayingayibuyi izo affecta endlini izofaka umthelela endlini yakho lapho ukhona ukuthi ngoba wena uzazi ukuthi lapha yangaphandle mhlambe ku station commander or we something lapho la usebenza khona or wena nihlangene kwi-business uwena i-head yalo business uzobuya futhi manje nalapha endlini ufuna ukuba inhloko kanti phela manje la endlini ukhona ubaba okuyena oyinhloko soke ngalokho ke bantu besimame ngisho ukuthi asihloniphaneni nathi sisodwa nezindlu zethu umazi ubaba wasendlini umhloniphe umnike indawo naye nathi futhi bantu besimame siphinde sihloniphane sisodwa ungamenzeli phansi omunye umuntu wesimame ngoba phela lo muntu wesimame uyena ongakholaborator naye uyena ongahlangana naye ukuthi nenze izinto zenzeke ukuthi impilo iqhubekele phambili ngaphandle ke kwalokwasendlini ukuthi ubaba wasendlini niyahlangana naye kanjani nje baphela umnumzane wendlu kodwa ke lapha ngaphandle ke yilapho la uhlangana khona nabanye besimame nenze izinto zenzeke nabo futhi nabesilisa abalapha ngaphandle still ubanike indawo ungabe wena so ukuthi wena nje ngoba uyikhanda sekumele nje kube uwe uwe ungasafuna ukuthi ulalele nabanye abangaphansi kwakho so nje ubambisana ubambiswano luhle luyasebenza njebesho nje uMamkhize ukuthi masingabambisana kuzosebenza yonke into ngeke silinde ukuthi abantu besilisa bazosivulela iminyango so ngalokho ke bahlali kuyacaca ukuthi fanele sibambisaneni senze izinto sihlangene usize nomunye wesimama ombonayo mhlawumbe ukuthi khona lapho estrugglisha khona mawubona nomakhelwane wakho khona lapho estrugglisha khona musize naye ngendlela ozokhona na ukuthi umsize ngayo bahlali Ake bahlali mina ke ngicela ukuphuma ke manje ngicela ukunishiya ke ningakhohlwa phela ukusubscribe ni like ni follow nenze nje konke okuhle ukuze nami ngiqhubeke ngithola umfutho phela wokuthi ngile ngini drophela ama video ngiyabonga